Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is an internationally renowned educational organization which stands for reintegration and revitalization of Indian culture. It was founded by Dr. Kulapati Kanaiyalal Maneklal Munshi on 7th November 1938 with the blessings of Mahatma Gandhi. Dr. K.M. Munshi founded Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan along with a few friends late in 1938. Till his death, in 1971, he devoted all his energies to the building up of the Bhavan as the premier cultural organization of the country. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is a movement to inculcate moral, ethical, emotional, spiritual, human, national and global values in the minds of younger generation. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan stands to reintegrate Bharatiya Vidya to suit modern condition and to restore to life an awareness of striving towards dharma in its triple aspects of Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram. Bhavan tries to hold fast to the fundamental values for which our culture stands, Rita, Satya, Yagna and the Tapas. The motto of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is, let noble thoughts come to us from every side and the Vasudeva Kutumbam. The Bhavan significantly grew as a cultural organization and became a global foundation under the leadership of Sundaram Ramakrishnan, who took over as the director after the death of Munshi in 1971. The first foreign center was opened in London in 1972. Now the Bhavan's Trust operates a number of primary and secondary institutes in India and abroad. It organizes and runs 100 private schools in India. The schools are known as Bharatiya Vidya Mandir, Bhavans Vidya Mandir and Bhavans Vidyalay. Now Bhavans has 123 kendras or units in India, 320 plus constituent institutes and 9 centers overseas. Now Bhavans operates from Mumbai, its head office. Bhavans recognitions and awards are Educational Institution of National Eminence, International Gandhi Peace Prize, Communal Harmony Award, Rajiv Gandhi Award for National Integration. Bhavan significantly grew as a cultural organization and became a global foundation. It is spread all over India and similarly in Andhra Pradesh. During 70s, with the spread of education, people of West Godavari started seriously feeling the need of best of quality schooling for their children. Instead of sending their children to Chennai or Hyderabad, they expected such schools to be available in their own region. Then, the Bhimavaram Kendra was set up with the cooperation of Rice Millers Educational and Cultural Society, West Godavari District, and school inaugurated by Sri K. Dharma Rao on August 1983. Bhavans Vidya Ashram Bhimavaram was started as the first and the foremost project of Bhavans Bhimavaram Kendra under the dynamic leadership and guidance of its founder chairman, late Sri K. Dharma Rao, and that of the present managing committee. The school developed very fast in both physical and academic setting. Now, Sri Cherukuvada Sri Ranganatha Raju, the Doyen of Education, as chairman, shoulders the historical legacy and has successfully brought up the Bhimavaram, Tadepalligudam, Palkol, Guntur, Rajahmundry, and also the Gandhi Institute of Computer Education and Information Technology.
మార్కుల కాలంలో ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియం విద్యకి అధిక ప్రాధాన్యత ప్రాధాన్యత వచ్చి సిబిఎస్ఈ స్కూల్స్ అవసరం ఉందని 1980లో గుర్తించి ఆ రోజు మా ఫౌండర్ చైర్మన్ కె ధర్మారావు గారు లీడర్షిప్లో టీవీ నరసింహరావు గారి యొక్క సలహాతోటి ఈ భారతీయ విద్యమాన్ స్కూల్స్ని 82లో భీమవరంలోని 84లో తాడేపల్లిగూడెం రాజమండ్రి గుంటూరు పార్కుల్ ధర్మారావు తర్వాత నేను చైర్మన్గా ఈ రాష్ట్రంలోనే కాదు భారతదేశంలో ఉన్న ఇతర రాష్ట్రాల్లో ఉన్న దేశాల్లో ఉన్న స్కూల్స్లో భారతీయ విద్యా భవన్ సుమారు 74 సిబిఎస్ఈ స్కూల్స్లో మన స్కూల్స్ ఎప్పుడు కూడా ఫస్ట్ టాప్లో వన్ అండ్ సెకండ్లో ఉంటుంది జరుగుతుంది. ఒక ఎడ్యుకేషనే కాదు మన హిందూ సాంప్రదాయాన్ని మన సంస్కృతిని మన హెరిటేజ్ని ఈ యొక్క భవన్సం స్టార్ట్ చేయడం జరిగింది. ఈరోజు మన భారతీయ విద్యాభవన్ ఏదైతే రైస్ మిల్లర్స్ అసోసియేషన్ వారు ఇక్కడికి మనం అందించడం అలాగే ఐపీఎస్ అధికారులు ఎంతోమంది స్టేట్ క్యాడర్ కూడా వెళ్ళి ఒక మంచి కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ స్టూడెంట్ అందించడం జరిగింది.
Now coming to Rajahmundryvaram, also known as Rajahmundry. Rajahmundry is a major tourist destination with beautiful sceneries of River Godavari. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan's residential public school inaugurated in June 2011. Sri Ranganatha Raju has added one more feather in his cap by establishing Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan's residential public school in Namavaram in Rajahmundry, East Godavari district. S. Usha Kumari is the principal of this branch. The school is situated in an enchanted greenery offering harmonious balance with nature, refreshing and soothing the souls away from the hustle and bustle. It is spread in the 10-acre sprawling lush green campus. The perfect balance of greenery and tranquility promotes learning and makes the best welcome place to every student.
My name is Aishri, studying grade 10. According to our curriculum, we have one period every week. We eagerly wait for it. We come here and read books silently. We have a lot many interesting books here to read. We have neat IIT books even. And we have magazines, newspaper as well. And we have novels, story books, and many books here to read. And reading is a conversation. All the books talk, but a good book listens as well.
The school follows NCERT and CBSE with integrated curriculum for all classes from first to intermediate. 100% students pass and 80% above students secure distinctions in academics. Its mission is to empower the child and energize future. This creative environment encourages harmonious relationship between the teacher and the student.
Hello everyone, I am Trisha of Grade 12. Here we learn more than what is taught. We do experiments related to every subject. Here we experiment in labs and have practical knowledge about everything. We learn so many things here. The student behavior is also important for us and we change and grow up as a person to live our lives good.
Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Rajahmundry believes in providing child-centric and all-round physical, mental, emotional and spiritual education that goes beyond the normal confines of academic regimen to seamlessly integrate social and moral values in the learning experience at school. School spread in 12 acres of land, now complete and fully equipped with academic block with 40 classrooms, 8 large halls of science and computer labs, senior and junior library, activity spaces, a spacious dining hall, and 2 separate hostels for boys and girls, and sprawling playgrounds with lot of security cameras to cover every part of premises with 360 degree view.
Hello everyone, my name is BVS Abraham. I'm studying in the 10th standard. Teachers are not only the people who give notes and try to educate us, but they are also the people who live and touches our heart for every day and every time of our life.
To facilitate the borders, residentials, teachers are always available to surprise and guide them. Along with scholastic and co-scholastic activity like swimming, horse riding, basketball, volleyball, yoga, archery, etc. are offered to develop physical, emotional and aesthetic domains of the students.
I am Manishwaran of class 12 studying in Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan's Rajahmundry. Here we have good teachers who assist us in each and every moment of the practicals, and we have best equipment to know the lessons better in whatever we know. As we know, teacher guides and experiment decides.
Inter-school competitions are scheduled to provide the students a platform to showcase their creativity. The school promotes value-based education discipline and high standards of excellence by best of the faculty drawn from the various pleasure to announce within a short span of time, the school has made a phenomenal progress under the mentorship of our academic director, Sri B.V. Seshagiri Rao. As a part of our journey, we are conscious and committed to our role as an agent of social transform with the support of management, parents, staff and students.